Who's there? Welcome to John Deere Farm. This is Farming Simulator 19 on the Midwest Horizon map. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to see how the compacting is coming along on this. 71%. Probably what I'll do is set up. I can't use this. Well, I'm going to see if I can smooth this out a little bit, and then, you know, I might give that a try. You know, it might go through. The silo that's already clamped, as they say. Let's see what this will do. Of course, it's not going to take too much to get it down where it's, I like it to be. I don't know why that road tractor is sitting there. I really don't. Maybe the next time by, I'll jump out. No, it's not going to work. I was afraid of that. This will be silo 2. And it is compacted. So I guess I can finish this course off and then stop it. Just set it off, make sure it works, and then probably stop it. Not quite know what this tractor is doing here, but I'm going to pull it over, put it back in the garage here. You know, I don't remember. I think I might have had a combine there. Now I'm gonna just jump out. Stop this front loader. There. I'm gonna pull it back in the corner here. And I'm going to do this through some of the equipment, or all of the equipment, probably. Okay. Okay, I'll be starting up on this one. Okay, I'll be starting up on this one, except I'm going to need this guy here. Okay. Okay, that's right, I am set up for this. Let's see, I think this combine, it's either, it's somewhere between 10,000 and 15,000. I know that's pretty wide range, but that's probably the best I'm going to do for you today. Yeah, it looks like it would be more like the 14,000. Yeah, 14,100. Okay, what I'm going to do with this, I'm going to take this off, and then I'm going to tell it to go there, and I don't know what it'll do. I have these wrong. Try that. Feels 66. Okay, it's driving down mode. Now, well, where are you here? Here's the combine. I don't remember. I think I'm supposed to set this. Oops. Shop 64. That's still 66. And I don't remember. Driver got stuck. Yeah, I bet you did. Okay, let's look at this. Look at this. This is feel 67. Yeah, I can't remember if I was doing this. I don't remember how wide this combine is. 15 meters. Bill 67, there's no 15, there's a 15.2. Back up here, we'll do. Yeah, I don't think I was using that. Nope. I probably was using AI vehicle extension. Take that out, shut that off. Okay, here we go. And there we go. See what I got here. I wonder if I give you direction here. I have to always do that. Yeah, I don't know if it has to go through. Okay. Now, since it looks like I'm going to be doing mainly harvest on this one, I will do a time lapse. Oh, this is good. You're unloading the combine. Well, now, are you a little surprised that you can't put soybeans in a trailer that's almost full of chaff? I bet you are. In a bit, I'll run you back to the silo. You know, I just wonder if maybe that silo is full. Okay. It's quite a project getting everything done here. That's what I want to do. I want to send you to grain unload. But I still don't know if I got this right in the way I got it set. I got some notes somewhere, but I don't have them right here. Drive to unload. Well, right now I'm just going to take this back and get this unloaded in, I don't know what silo E is. Well, I am stuck. Oh dear. Yeah, I don't know which one E is, but I guess I'll just do one right here, whatever you are. Jumping for some reason. See if that'll work. There, finally. Now, I'm going to go out and bang into that other truck and see if I can get that to move. If I can, I guess I'll bring the front loader over. Oh. Hey, that was pretty good. Now, we're all done in 66 here, I think. So, what do I want to do? 62, I guess. There. I don't know what you're doing here. I don't know why you're not going to green unload. I don't know why the field 66 is green. Well, go ahead. It's probably green out there. So go ahead and unload. Yeah, don't dump in the drink. Ah, this whole mess down here needs to be worked on. Well, you're kind of staggering there. Auto drive driver. Yeah, that's better. I do not understand why you're not unloading these soybeans, and I'm having to drive you. I'll see what you'll do. I'm just going to hang with this for just a minute or so. I think it's just going to go up and park on this field 66 point. And see, I switch these around, so I don't know what it's doing. Well, while you're circling around, I'm going to go over and see how the poplar planting is doing. Now you got poplars in there. I'm going to turn you around and see what's what. Boy, is everything actually planted? Oh, there's a little spot there. Yeah, looks like there's a line down here. I just don't understand what you have been doing. Goofing off, looks like to me. Well, you just keep on there. Ah, that's funny. Got in, you got on stock. Okay, I am going to change this auto to there's green unload, and Yeah, this is probably going to go up and turn around at the farmstead. Yippee. Oh my. It's after almost 6:30, isn't it? And I should know by those little symbols, you know, that that's probably the grain unload. You know, that's where that should be in the location. But we're gonna have a blockage here. And I've also got a problem. Whoa! Take her easy, Sid. This thing here, I'm gonna, you know, this right here, and I'm gonna have to run the course around that, delete that course. See, I would have thought this COE would keep the course better, but it doesn't seem to. Helper D, is that your guy? Is that your combine? The one with the dual wheels that I need to get up and take those duals off of it because it tends to get caught on stuff. Okay, you need to carefully drive. In. Can't do anything here. This is where you gotta do it. Apparently better suited to a tractor trailer. Why can't you read? This is odd. Do I have a disconnected, Yeah, I'll have to fiddle around with that. Plus, I want to send you to 62. There it is. Oh, that one's going backwards. Huh. Well, so you don't want to go backwards, huh? Well, we will see. And the last thing I want to do before you leave, I want to see if I can get... Oh, wrong place. This is what I want. Well, that's full too. And I suspect that one down there is. See, I probably pretty well filled this one up with that other trailer. These hit boxes are pretty small, aren't they? Yep. And I can't remember. I wish there was some way I could easily tell which one of these are full. I'm guessing probably this one is. Tis now. Oh my goodness. So, I'm going to have to see who's who here. Oh, this isn't even labeled. This would take everything. Yeah, good. Okay, 66. Wheel 62. Okay. I do not see. I just don't know. Who was it got stuck? Oh, shit. Should be driving ton load. Now we're going to see what's going to happen. But I tell you, I'm going to let you go and then we'll see what happens. I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day.